Police arrested a man on suspicion of DUI after he crashed into a power pole. Take a look at this video. This is the SUV dangling on the wires at Bell Road at Lake Chateau Drive in Hermitage. Police say Joseph Green ran from the crash, but they found him later in the woods nearby. NES is going to check on that pole a little bit later today.